Welcome to yet another part of me drinking Coca-Cola. And yeah, I didn't show you the progress of putting the ham and the cheese to the bread. Showing stuff like that in the video is exactly what made the me drinking Coca-Cola videos I made between 2009 and 2011 so ungodly boring. I'm not about to make the same mistake again. I want to make this video fun, so that's exactly what I'm going to do. Alright. I am going to put the bread right around here. Alright. Yeah, two fucking breads. Alright. Now I'm going to... All right. Okay, sorry it took longer than I thought it would. Okay. Okay. Now, this is gonna take 7 minutes. But since it would be so fucking boring if you just waited 7 minutes while nothing is happening in the video, I'll just cut to when it's ready. Alright. Here's the bread. The fucking bread. Yeah, now it's not exactly 7 minutes yet, but it's close. And oh boy, the bread is fucking ready! Hell yeah. Doesn't this just look delicious? That's because it fucking is. Yep. Alright. It's time to eat the bread. Anyway, let's begin. Meh, what's up, duh? Not you again. How many times do I have to tell you to not come over to my house and harass me? Yeah, you heard him. Leave him the fuck alone. You get the fuck out too. But I'm on your side. I don't care. I hate you and want you out. What can I do to gain your respect? There is nothing you can do, as I will always hate you. But I have done nothing bad to you. Doesn't matter. You still do terrible things to other people. Like I said, get the fuck out. Fine. That was weird. Anyway, let's get started. As I can't actually eat the fucking sandwich with Coke in my other hand, I'm gonna have to put it on the fucking ground a bit. So I can start eating my fucking sandwich, both of them. So yeah. Yeah, the rest of the video is basically me fucking eating. If that's not your thing, I suggest turning the video off right here. Thank you for watching and have a great day. But I will try to think of something to say. Oh yes, there is something I can say. The new Aladdin movie is coming next Friday, and I can't fucking wait for it. Yeah, I'm sure it's gonna be fucking awesome and possibly my favorite movie of 2019. I know it's a bold statement, but there is a high chance I will be right. Yeah. I'm very fucking excited for that movie. Hi there. I can't fucking wait. Oh my God. So yeah. I wish I could talk about something else, but there's nothing else I can think about to talk about. I'm just gonna finish the fucking sandwich. It's very fucking delicious, hell yeah. All right. Yeah. I have the best for last. And the best for, my best for last. Of course, with the fucking cold drinking. Cheers. Oh, and the sandwich that I just ate is beyond fucking awesome. You have reached the end of the video. Thank you for watching and have a great day.